Hi everyone, today I want to talk to you about something other than fitness and nutrition. I want to talk to you about problems and not burying your head in the sand. Now, I feel this is really important because health is so much more than just what we eat and what we exercise. It has a lot to do with our emotional well-being and our mental state. What I'm going to share with you is a personal experience, and that's that the last couple of weeks I've had a serious problem that you know, at the beginning there was a few different solutions, but the person that was causing the problem wasn't making it any easier, and it meant that the solution I had to choose meant possibly going down a legal route, and that person's going to have ramifications because of that. Now, I don't want to get into the problem because that's not the point. The point was I didn't like the solution because I don't like getting people into trouble, even if it is their fault, which is, I know, absolutely ridiculous, but that's my character and that's just the way I am. What I want to share with you is that, you know, burying your head in the sand only makes it worse. It started to affect my sleep, it started to affect my nutrition, even my workouts were starting to get affected by this problem. And you know, now that I've kind of accepted the solution and that I just need to simply move forward, you know, everything else is actually falling into place. You feel like, you know, getting my nutrition 100% on track, and my workouts are a lot more focused now that I've, you know, moved forward. So even though I didn't like the solution and I'm still going through the process because I've just started to put things into motion recently, the thing is, moving forward is really empowering. So if you're dealing with some sort of a problem and it is affecting other areas of your well-being, my advice is just, you know, just look at it straight on, go for it, and just find a way to move forward so that you can be in the best health and state possible. So I hope that that helps you. It's a lesson that, you know, I've learned many times, I guess, over the years, and now the time that I've buried my head in the sand is shorter probably than it used to be in the past, so that's a good thing. All we can do is learn and move forward. So that's all I had to share with you today. I hope it helps you. Take care and speak to you soon.